On this day, forever secreted to our heroic dead, we are assembled once again to express our sincere reverence.
We are blessed to live in a nation of free people who have seen much sacrifice offered for our country.
On behalf of Post 345, Veterans of Foreign Wars of the United States, I place this symbol of our remembrance.